Ybor City Tattoo Shop is defending itself this morning after getting some backlash on social media over this post right here that went viral showing Nazi symbols at Atomic Tattoos. The shop later posted a new message on its Facebook page saying it employs diverse people of all races, sexual orientation, and creed. Atomic Tattoos says one flash sheet does not define who we are or what we stand for. The post also says the art in question has been removed from display.